Hey everyone, it's been a really long time since I posted a video, but I really wanted to document my weight loss journey this time around. So I thought from my very first vlog for my weight loss that I would just kind of tell the story of my weight loss journey so far. I started when I was 20 years old, back in 2011. I had gone on a vacation with my family, and I saw the pictures like a couple months after, because I started in July of 2011. So I saw the pictures, and I really didn't like what I looked like. And I had already, I've had some issues, one being, like, pain and stuff. You know, I was 20 years old, and, like, my feet hurt all the time, my ankles hurt all the time, it was no fun. I can actually remember one time I was going to take a shower, and we have a bathroom downstairs at my parents' house, and I would have to go downstairs to take a shower, and my ankle actually almost gave out, which scared the crap out of me. So, like, from then on, I was like, you know what, I can't do that. I can't be like this anymore. So since then, I have been trying to lose weight. So after I saw the pictures and made the decision to lose weight, I really started to try to eat healthy. I exercised. I ended up, my first time around, like, seriously trying to lose weight, I ended up losing, like, 30 pounds on my own. And I was ecstatic about it. I was so happy. 'Cause I was trying to lose weight through the holidays, too. And I ended up maintaining through the holidays, which I thought was great, because usually you gain like 10 pounds in the holidays. But after that, I got notes, so I'm sorry if I'm looking away. So after that, come May 2012, I wanted to go to grooming school, because I had been out of high school for a few years at this point. And I was just working, you know, my part-time job at a fast food place. You know, it's not what I wanted to do forever. So I decided that I wanted to actually make a career for myself, and I went to dog grooming school. Now, in order to do that, I had to go up to Minnesota, and I stayed with my aunt for, like, 5 months. And if you don't know, I live in Illinois, so that's quite the trip just to go to dog grooming school. But it was worth everything, because I now have a career in that. That's not the topic today. Anyways, I went to school. Was there for like 5 months. I was there from like late May to early October. And during that time, I really didn't exercise, because I really, there was really nothing to do. I was in a town I wasn't familiar with. You know, I didn't have a whole lot of money, because, you know, I only worked part-time. And of course, I didn't save any money, so I had very little money, so I couldn't, like, join a gym or anything. So pretty much I gained all my weight back, during that time, and then some. I don't think I told you how much I weighed. When I first started, I was 317 pounds. And now that I went back to grooming school, I had gained all that weight, plus some. So my heaviest I've ever been was 323 pounds. But after I got back from grooming school in October of 2012, it took a while for me to get the motivation to lose weight again. But when I stepped on the scale and I saw that number, that was all the motivation I needed. So I was like, you know what, I can't do this anymore. I gotta get going again. So after that, I've pretty much since then have been off and on. Either, I'm losing weight, I'm doing a good job, or it's like I kind of just lost my motivation and fell off the wagon, and then it takes me a couple months to get back on, So it's kind of like a on-off kind of a thing. I met my boyfriend, my current boyfriend, back in 2000. Well, we started talking late 2012, but we started dating early 2013. So we eventually moved in together shortly after we started dating, and back in 2015, we both got pretty serious about wanting to lose weight. So we would go on bike rides and walks, and I end up losing like 25 pounds, which was great. But like I said, it was off on, off on. I finally got serious. Back in the summer, especially the summer of 2017, I was so motivated. I ended up losing like 63 pounds. So I ended up weighing around 253 pounds, which has been like the lightest I have ever weighed in a very long time, probably high school, like early high school years, which was amazing. I was so happy. I've never felt better. Like I had neck bones, my feet didn't hurt. I could stand for hours at my job and my feet weren't hurt. I just felt amazing. And then I got pregnant. And I pretty much just threw my diet out the window because I was stupid and I was like, well, I'm pregnant, I can eat what I want now. Don't be like that. If you get knocked up, don't be like that. You should still eat healthy. Don't do what I did. Because, I mean, through the pregnancy, I did pretty good. I only gained like 12 to 15 pounds through the whole pregnancy, which is great because some people gain like 30 pounds. I pretty much gained most of my weight after he was born. So yeah, at this moment right now, I have pretty much gained the majority of my weight back, all the way back up to 317 pounds. But I'm not 317 pounds. Last time I weighed myself, which was probably couple days ago, like 3 or 4 days ago, I was like 288.2 or something. My weigh-in days are usually on Sunday, so tomorrow, as of right now, is Sunday, so I will be weighing myself tomorrow, and then whenever I make another video, I will update you guys. But yeah, it's kind of where I am now. Right now I'm just kind of trying to eat better, trying to go for walks, take the dog for a walk, take the kid for a walk. Yeah, me and my boyfriend are both trying to lose weight now, so it's a lot easier for me to lose weight when he wants to lose weight too. Because in the past, I would sometimes lose weight by myself. Like, I would try to eat healthy, but then at the same time, I'd have to, like, cook stuff he still wants to eat. So it was kind of hard, But now it's gonna be a lot easier, and I am so excited. Another thing is that we are looking into getting a gym membership at Planet Fitness. So I'm super excited for that. Me and him will probably just get the $10 one. I know they have another plan that's like 20 something bucks a month, but and you can bring a guest. But we would want to go the way our schedules work with our work and everything. We would be able to go 2 days a week with each other, and then we want to go about three or four times a week. So two, like one or two other times would be by ourselves. So we probably just get the two $10 memberships so we can both go whenever we want. Other than that, that's kind of where I am right now. I'm trying to stay as motivated as I can. I'm trying to walk as much as I can and eat as healthy as I can. But yeah. It's hard sometimes, but you just gotta stick through it. So I guess that's it for now, you guys. I will probably do a video like once a week, because I do work full time and I am also a full time mom, so it can be hard. It can be really hard to do a bunch of things at once. But yeah, you guys just comment, like, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!